Ethernet to USB-C. Take your Ethernet cord and put it into your USB-A adapter. Then put your USB-A adapter to your USB-C adapter. Now you can plug your phone in with an Ethernet connection.